Dr. Iyamuremye Augustin, President of the Senate of Rwanda, expressed his gratitude for the achievements of the government of Rwanda and the United Kingdom in the fields of education, agriculture, climate change, trade, tourism, and more. The President of the Senate also noted that the discussions included how they can cooperate to bring to justice people hiding in the United Kingdom who committed crimes during the genocide against the Tutsi.
Those fundamental principles are what prompted us to request the United Kingdom to bring to justice perpetrators who committed genocide, still hiding there. They assured us that they are working on it.
In the interview with the press, the British High Commissioner in Rwanda, Omar Al-Dair, appreciated how the Rwandan Senate operates, and he said that it is one of the key factors in the country's development, and it also helps the Senate to better represent Rwandans. He also came back on how Rwanda takes the lead in preventing and addressing the effects of climate change.
Rwanda was chosen as one of the pioneer countries for that, which means I think that we will see more climate financing flowing here. And the reason for that is because the government is so clearly committed to this effort.
The United Kingdom and Rwanda have long-standing partnerships in different sectors, mainly education, trade and tourism. Olive Nete, RTV News.